And then I'm going to, we're going to live stream this to Facebook, so just give me a second while this takes up to get this settled. Okay, we'll be on Zoom and we'll be on Facebook Live in just a moment. Okay, we're there. All right, and we'll begin now with our prelude. Please mute yourself, unless you're, Everyone, welcome to the annual Interfaith service commemorating the life and work of Martin Luther King Jr., who engaged the Holy Spirit to stir up good trouble, the agitating presence of God to dismantle injustice everywhere through the actions of human beings in his time and still today in ours. This service is the work of the Dearborn Area Interfaith Network. My name is Terry Pilarski, and I'm the convener of this team of people who represent Christian and Muslim houses of worship in Dearborn. You can see who we are in the credits at the end of the service. And also you'll hear our voices as people offer their petitions. We've created this service to be a prayer service in word and song. We've adapted and crafted prayers to fit our current context, prayers which we revise and adapt every year to reflect the times we live in as best we are able. Every year we provide the opportunity for people to contribute to a local group that is responding to a need in our area. This year we encourage you to give a generous donation to the refugee fund that will help resettle people arriving here from Afghanistan. Most recently, DAIN members responded by providing food for over 400 people who have arrived from Afghanistan. There will be other opportunities in the future, but this fund will provide critical resources to assist with housing and other needs. There'll be a link to the donation page along with a QR code. That QR code, if you have a QR reader on your mobile device, will take you directly to the page, and it's included in this service. So please keep yourself muted, but also please, even though you're muted, join in singing the songs out loud and lively as we remember the life and legacy of Martin Luther King Jr.
Sing a song full of the faith that the dark has left. white invitation. There was no scraps of paper that had a name or a number on them, no phone with her, all the usual things that we would have.
Please mute yourselves. Okay, someone could start with this reading.
Carol, that would be you.
Carol, you're muted. So this person should unmute.
Sorry. From the Jewish tradition, but let justice roll down like waters and righteousness like an ever-flowing stream.
From the Christian tradition, there is neither Jew nor Gentile, neither slave nor free, nor is there male and female, for you are all one in Christ Jesus.
From the Islamic tradition, the name of God, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful. Indeed, Allah enjoins justice and the doing of good to others and giving the like kindred and forbids indecency and manifest evil and wrongful transgression. He admonishes you that possibly you may be mindful.
Mm-hmm. From the Buddhist tradition, do not underestimate good, thinking it will not affect you. Dripping water can fill a pitcher drop by drop. One who is wise is filled with good, even if one accumulates it little by little.
Mm-hmm. Let us turn our thoughts today to Martin Luther King and recognize that there are ties between us, all men and women living on the earth, ties of hope and love, of sister and brotherhood, that we are bound together in our desire to see the world become a place in which our children can grow free and strong. We are bound together by the task that stands before us and the road that lies ahead. We are bound and we are bound. There is a feeling like the clenching of a fist. There is a hunger in the center of the chest. There is a passage through the darkness and the mist.
Darkness and the mist.
Though the body sleeps, the heart will never rest.
Shed a little light, oh Lord.
Shed a little light, oh Lord.
So that we can see.
There is a hunger in the center of the chest. There is a passage through the darkness and the mist. And though the body sleeps,
the heart will never rest.
Little light.
more.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah.
We join in the litany for justice and peace. After each petition, we are all welcome to join in saying, "Hear our prayer." We pray for continued blessings on all peacemakers, on leaders who value and practice peace, and on everyone who promotes nonviolent solutions to conflict. We pray for an end to all strife in our nation and warfare around the world. God of peace and gentleness,
hear
our prayer.
We pray for the strength of heart and mind to look beyond ourselves and address the needs of all people throughout the world, for the rural and urban poor, to rebuild our communities and disrupt the cycles of violence and injustice that threaten our future. God of generosity and compassion, hear
our prayer.
We pray for all nations that they may live in unity and peace, and that all people may know justice and enjoy the liberating freedom that only the Holy One can give. God, the source of liberating freedom, hear our prayer.
We pray for an end to prejudices within ourselves and throughout our country and the world, that we will respect all people as precious children of the Creator, and all forms of abuse and oppression will be forever banished from our hearts, our societies, and our lives. God of community and equity, hear our prayer.
We pray for all immigrants, refugees, and wanderers around the world, that they may be welcomed in our midst and be treated with fairness, dignity, and respect. God of outcasts and wanderers, hear our prayer.
Amen.
We pray for all children and families, and particularly for the orphaned, neglected, abused, and those who live with the deprivation, fear, and disruption, that they may be relieved and protected. God of the children and families,
hear our prayer.
We pray for the reconciliation of all people and for the religions and expression of faith throughout the world, that we may be an instrument of your healing love. God of diversity and restoration, hear our prayer.
We pray for all who have died as a result of the coronavirus.
Yes.
Violence, war, disease or famine, especially those who died because of racial injustice.
Yes.
Human ignorance.
Yes.
Neglect or hardness of heart. God of eternal life and resurrecting love,
hear our prayer. Almighty God, you have promised to hear what we ask. Watch over this country and all the world, now and in the days ahead. Guide us in the ways of your love, knowledge, and truth, and make your ways known among all people. Give us the courage to build the beloved community as you envision it and for which Martin Luther King lived and died.
Amen.
We have to hear our prayer.
That's the end of that.
Let's pray, should we? Let's pray, should we? Loving God, we hold up this offering to you now. We raise it to you as the beloved community for the Afghanistan refugees in Southeast Michigan and also in our community. They may find justice, peace, freedom, and hope. We pray this all in the name of God. Amen.
Amen.
Lila, this is you.
Okay. We remember the conviction of Martin Luther King Jr. that freedom is never voluntarily given by the oppressor. It must be demanded by the oppressed. Therefore, let us pray for the courage
and determination
of those of all those who are oppressed.
We remember Martin's warning that a negative peace, which is the absence of tension, is less than a positive peace, which is the presence of justice. Therefore
let us pray that those who work for peace in our world may cry out for justice.
We remember Martin's insight that injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. We are caught in an inescapable network of mutuality, tied in a single garment of destiny. Whatever affects one directly affects all indirectly. Therefore, let us pray. That we may see nothing in isolation,
but may know ourselves bound to one another
and to all people under heaven.
We remember Martin's hope that the clouds of racial prejudice will soon pass away and the deep fog of misunderstanding will be lifted from our fear-drenched communities, and in some not too distant tomorrow, the radiant stars of love, sisterhood, and brotherhood will shine over our great nation with all their scintillating beauty. Therefore,
In faith, let us commend ourselves and our work for justice to the goodness of the one God.
Amen.
Amen.
As we prepare to receive this blessing, let's take a moment to share peace with one another. Peace.
Oh, peace. Can I do that?
Yeah, peace. Peace be
with you. Peace to all.
Peace be with you.
Receive this blessing. May our one holy, beautiful, wise, kind, just, loving, magnificent, and merciful God, who leads us in pathways of righteousness, who rejoices over us and who calls each of us by name, bless us in our going out and our coming into beloved community today and forever. Amen.
Amen. Very good job, everybody.
Thank you.
Hey, your mask. Be careful.
Very nice. Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us. There'll be some more music and some more quotes from Martin Luther King coming up. You want to just sit for a few minutes and participate in the quotes and the reading of the quotes and the music.
Thanks to all the leaders who put this together. It worked well remotely. It's always better in person, but this was a good second best.
Thank you, Carmen.
I came in late. Could you do the first 10 minutes again?
Patty, you'll find it on
That's the best DAIN. Request yet.
You'll find it on the DAIN Facebook page.
And it's I know. Thank you.
It was a very good turnout this year.
Thank you, everyone. Have a great rest of the week.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for joining. It was wonderful. This year was amazingly well attended.
Good.
We're grateful to all of you.
Thank you.
Thank you
for joining us.
Bye.
Have a safe one.
Thank you.
Happy New Year.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.